Orochimaru. We got interlopers in the area, and it looks like they've got their mitts on something special. The key to our defense of the throne world.
Imaru, that's Savathun's ghost. He sounds dedicated.
Mahin, we've put together enough pieces of the puzzle. A picture is finally beginning to form. Sabathun stole the idea of the glaive from the Witness's disciple in order to lure us into unlocking her memories. But beyond that, she had no plans for upgrading the Hive's weaponry. Imaru, however, aims to impress. He's been on the hunt for the remaining fragments, so he can arm the Lucid Brood with enhanced glaives. So, I propose a gamble. Our intel places Imaru in a dark area of the Throne World. Take the fragment there as a lure. If we play this right, we may be able to get a new glaive and a ghost in one fell swoop.
Well, Imaru is still on the loose, but at least we cut off any chances of him upgrading the Lucent Brood's weaponry. You can reap your reward from the relic.